Will all lymph node positive patients benefit from chemotherapy? Not exactly. Let me share some more about this important subject. Lymph node positive breast cancer. That means the cancer has spread from the breast itself to the lymph nodes in the armpit area. Now, historically, this was really an important factor in determining if patients needed chemotherapy or not. Historically, the size of the cancer, the grade of the cancer, but particularly if the cancer was involving lymph nodes, that meant that you would automatically get chemotherapy. And in premenopausal women, probably one of the big benefits of chemotherapy has been knocking out the ovaries, at least temporarily. So the question then becomes, do all patients who are lymph node positive have to have chemotherapy? And as I've said, not exactly. This is particularly true in the estrogen receptor positive patients who may have anywhere from 1 to 3 positive lymph nodes. The Oncotype DX test has been validated for lymph node positive, estrogen receptor positive patients with a maximum of 3 positive lymph nodes. Now, you know, all of us in the field have known for years that chemotherapy may not work that well in estrogen receptor positive patients, but we've given the chemotherapy anyway. Now, if a patient is triple negative or HER2-new positive or things like that, no question that chemotherapy is really important. But in the lymph node positive patients, the estrogen receptor positive patients, the Oncotype score, the recurrence score, can help us start to differentiate who's going to benefit from adjuvant chemotherapy. With a low-risk Oncotype score, the validation studies that have been done show no benefit of adjuvant chemotherapy up to 3 positive lymph nodes being involved. And in the high-risk patients, those who have a high-risk recurrence score, there's no question that chemotherapy is needed and that the patients benefit from it. With the intermediate risk score in the middle, then here other clinical factors will come into play determining the role of adjuvant chemotherapy. So the bottom line of all this is, if you are lymph node positive, do not automatically think that you need chemotherapy. Whether you're pre- or postmenopausal, make sure that an Oncotype test is done if you're estrogen receptor positive. You may be able to avoid unnecessary chemotherapy, and particularly chemotherapy that may not actually benefit you.
Did you know that not every breast cancer patient needs chemotherapy? In fact, today, there's a way to identify whether or not you'd benefit from that chemotherapy based on the biology of your tumor. To learn more about the Oncotype DX assay and how to discuss the results with your physician, just press this button.